everyone, I'm here to introduce to you a genetically modified species of Play-Doh. Not the old, way mushy, old-school Play-Doh that you knew about when you were 7 years old. But this Play-Doh, see? It's moldable, it's stretchable, and it's definitely not edible. But it's bounceable. Baby costs $350 American, $600 in Canada, but you get a 20% discount if you're 100 kilograms overweight.